And this is the CBS Evening News with Walter Cronkite and Dan Rather reporting in Washington. Good evening. President Nixon tonight will announce his resignation as President of the United States in an address to the American public at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And Gerald Ford will be sworn in as this nation's 38th president at 12 o'clock at noon tomorrow. The president's speech comes as amid backlash over a tape that was released on Sunday that showed that the president was in fact involved in the Watergate cover-up and in fact involved in the Watergate break-in. The president has been criticized by members of Congress, especially members of his own party, who have now called for his resignation or his impeachment. The House is set to vote on articles of impeachment against President Nixon as early as next week. Senate Minority Leader Hugh Scott and Senator Barry Goldwater have told the president that he may only have 15 votes for acquittal if the impeachment went to trial in the Senate. This is probably tonight the end of the 30-year political story of Richard Milhouse Nixon. Is Secret Service in the room? Clear the room. Out, all you photographers. No, there will be no pictures. I think only the CBS crew is in here now. I think. NBC as well. You all are required. It's fine, I guess. Do we have an extra camera in case the lights go off? Alright. The NBC camera, right? Alright. Mr. President, you are live in 5, 4, 3, 2. Good evening.